Neginka Palvak slijedila je svoje muzičke snove kako bi postala prva žena dirigent u Afganistanu. Ali sada je zabrinuta za budućnost muzike u svojoj zemlji dok Sjedinjene Države održavaju mirovne pregovore s talibanima.
If they do not accept the music, so it will be a big problem for us because we are musicians and our life is music.
Kapalvak vodi na turneju po Velikoj Britaniji prvi afganistanski ženski orkestar Zohra, koji je dobio ime po perzijskoj boginji muzike. Ovako nešto nije se moglo ni zamisliti tokom brutalne vladavine Talibana od 1996. do 2001. godine. Prema njihovim tvrdokornim tumačenjima islamskih zakona, muzika je bila zabranjena, a djevojkama kao što je pijanistica Mariam Sadik bilo je zabranjeno da idu u školu.
We can be the first, we can just open the doors for other generation and encourage women more to do what they love.
Talibanski pregovarači održali su nekoliko rundi pregovore koji imaju za cilj da okončaju 18-godišnju pobunu ove militantne grupe. Ali talibani su odbili da vode direktne razgovore s afganistanskom vladom. Tokom stalnih borbi, talibanski militanti često su ciljali afganistanske umjetnike, uključujući i osnivača ženskog orkestra Zohra. Ahmad Sarmsad preživio je napad talibanskog bombaša samoubice.
Women of Afghanistan are worried about their future if the Taliban gonna come back and become part of the government or lead a leading element in the Afghan government. In any talks, the rights of Afghan people, the musical rights of Afghan people should not be denied.
Tokom turneje po Britaniji, ove mlade muzičarke impresionirale su publiku svojim talentom i posvećenom vještinom sviranja.
What the consequences are for these young women of taking the choice to have the right to have a musical education, and they do so with great courage at their own kind of personal risk. Sometimes it means losing family members or losing connection to family members. Sometimes it means taking personal safety risks, and I mean that for us here, it's pretty extraordinary to think that playing the flute would be problematic in any way. But certainly in Afghanistan, it still is.
Neginka Palvak je odlučna da nastavi da se bavi muzikom bez obzira na ishod mirovnih pregovora s talibanima.
They can broke our instrument, they can do anything, but they cannot bring the music out of our heart and brain.